Do you know how to auto-update ONT firmware from OLT? Open the browser. Open Netlink website www.netlinkict.com. Select Downloads option. Select firmware option. Here different hardware versions and respective firmware versions are available. Then, connect Netlink OLT to the PC. Open your PC network settings. Change IP manually. Then, open your web browser. Open a new tab and enter your IP address on the URL 192.168.8.200. Type your username and password. Click on the Submit button. Now an OLT web interface will appear. You can see the OLT's details. Then select the ONU configuration tab. Select ONU auth list option. Choose your port ID. Then choose ONU. Select Detail Info option. Copy the main software version. And also copy the equipment ID. Click the ONU Upgrade option on the drop-down list. Upload image page will appear. Select the Choose File button. Then browse and upload the downloaded file. Click the Upload button. File uploading. Wait for a few seconds. After uploading the downloaded file, the status will appear Save Firmware Image to Flash Success. Then select Auto Upgrade option. Enter equipment ID and software version. Click to Add button. ONU Auto Upgrade information list will appear. Select Auto Upgrade status. Here, you can see the Auto Upgrade status. It has started updating ONT automatically without mentioning ONT ID and phone ID. Upgrading success. Back to status page. Save all configurations in OLT. Log out. Please subscribe our channel and also press the bell icon there for getting notifications. Leave a comment.